What's up, guys? I'm Miles Creator, back with another video once again. And I know it's been a while ever since I've done a types of video, so I'm gonna bring it back to y'all for a summer video. And this video is gonna be called Types of People During the Summer, because like, we're all at least one of these people. And I have the hiccups right now. The hiccups suck. Comment down below how you get rid of the hiccups, because I've been having the hiccups a lot lately, and like, they just wanted to come right before I started filming this video. So yeah, they sickening, man. They sickening. So without me talking so much, let's get right into this video right here. Person number one, the bookworm. They always want to read books during summer. Now, I'm not saying that you shouldn't read books during summer. That's a very good way to occupy your time other than just staying inside and just playing, watching TV or playing games all the time. But I'm just saying, like, that's all they do. Like, they can't do nothing. They don't go outside. They don't play. They don't watch TV. They don't even know what's going on in the world. All they want to do is just read their books. Now, I read my book. I read my fair share of books. But I don't like reading like that during summer. I enjoy my time off too from school, so yeah, that's all they do during the summer. And please stop giving us book progress sheets during the summer, because I just hate those. I remember those in elementary school. Stop giving them kids those things, man. You know they ain't gonna read no books. They probably lying about it. Number two, the person that's always going on vacation. Like, they don't ever cease to stop going on vacations. I don't know how they can even afford that. Like, if you go on a vacation every single week during the summer, you crazy. Yo, bro,
what's up?
You want to come to my house and play basketball later?
Man, I wish I could, but I'm in Hawaii right now.
Oh, man. How about next week?
Man, next week, I'm going to be in New York.
Well, dang, how about the week after that?
Bruh, that time, I'm going to be in Antarctica, man. That's lit.
Bruh, number three. The bed lover. All this person does is just spend their whole summer sleeping. Like, they might as well just get married to their bed. They sleep so much. Like, it's just, it's a ridiculous amount of sleep. Like, if you ask them what they do during the summer, they're like, sleep. Number four, the person who finishes 5 show seasons in 2 days. Pretty much, this person just addicted to Netflix. Like, they just sit there and watch like 5 seasons of Orange is the New Black, and then they just sit there and watch that for 2 days straight. They glued to that computer, that screen, and that TV. Like, I don't even know why they just sit there watching TV shows. I couldn't do that. I couldn't just sit there watching TV. If I was them, I would be making the video or making the TV show. But no, they just sit there watch that. I don't know how people just have such a good attention span to just do that. Like, and like, sometimes they go to sleep watching it, so then they have to rewatch the episodes, and you don't know where you left off. I don't know. It's just confusing to me. I don't know how they do that. And if you're a TV watcher, just know, don't get mad at me for just saying what I just said. Because, like, if I get any hate comments because of that. Number five, the video games addict. So, about 35% of me does this during the summer and just sits down and plays 2K and beat a handful of L's online.
Boy, if you don't.
So yeah, I don't just spend my whole summer just doing this stuff, alright? They just sit there and just play games the whole time. They don't do nothing. They don't go outside. See, I do stuff like that. I go outside. I go on vacations. I spend time with my family. So don't try to claim me as being the video game addict. The only reason why I do live streams of NBA 2K is to get my 2K fans what they want. Give them what they want. Give them what they need. That's how you get fans right there. That's how you get fans. So you get fans. We the best.
Another one.
Number six, the person that want to do too much during the summer. Like, they just, now I'm guilty of this, alright? So just know I'm guilty of this. See, I admit that I'm one of these. I'm guilty of just wanting to do too much during the summer and not want to relax any other time. Like, I don't get no sleep during the summer hardly. Even though that's the best time to get the sleep that you've been missing over the whole school year, because they just keep us up with homework. But yeah, I'm guilty of this, and I always want to go somewhere, and I always want to like do something during the summer. But that's just for people who just want to always, like, that's just for active people. I'm one of those active people, so yeah. But for other people, not me, because I already know this, but for other people, you're doing the most. Stop. Yo, Miles, what you plan on doing tomorrow? Probably nothing. I'm just gonna relax. Man, cause I really wanted to go to the gym, and then after that, either go to the mall or the outlet, you know? Bruh, tomorrow is gonna be too hot for that. It's gonna be like 100 degrees. Besides, you can do those two things 2 separate days. And can you even drive? No, well, how about tomorrow night? What about it? Can we go to the club? The club? Bruh, you are 13. What you know about the club? Man, you lame. You don't ever want to do nothing. Bruh, it's the summer. I'm supposed to be relaxing.
I said you are lame.
Boy, if you don't get up in my room, do that.
So, thank you guys for watching this types of people during the summer. If I missed any, comment down below and comment which one you were. Because, like, everybody is at least one of these. I'm telling y'all. I know this, man. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And press the notification bell whenever you subscribe. So, you can get notified about every single video and you don't miss one. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching this video. And I guess I'll see y'all later. Peace.
It was really fun.
Yes, it was awesome. Forward Conference 2017. You gotta live it just to know what it's all about.
Yeah, it's awesome, man. You can't just look at this video. You have to actually come.